Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how you can share your Wi-Fi network in Samsung A30s. So the first step, open the settings, then go to the connections and select Wi-Fi. Now click on the QR icon, then just tap on the QR code to show the QR code. You can scan it by the second device to join to the same network that you have connected the Samsung device. And that's it. Thanks for watching and goodbye.